stuck in your mind. You hope it ends soon, so you can resume just living your life. Just living your